Right now
we are in Elizabeth with Boho Soho, the girls event. We lit.
Can you let us know a little bit about the songs that you just did?
So I did four songs today. The first song I did was called Sayonara. Second song I did was Ode to Him, which I had a video out for on YouTube. And I'll stay by your side as long as you're still. Third song was All I See Is You, and the last song is called 21.
Dope. Who is Naja Young?
Naja Young, she is a 21-year-old girl from Union City, New Jersey, originally born from Los Angeles, California, with a Belizean background. So I got a little bit of everywhere around there. Yeah, it's a little bit of everything. So. Yes.
Who are some of your inspirations, or where do you get your inspiration from?
I guess a lot of my inspiration comes from Sade. I'm a really big fan of Sade. Yes, Erykah Badu. I'm really into FKA Twigs. She's amazing. And Jill Scott, Lauryn Hill. You know what I'm saying? The classics. I just feel like the golden girls is what I like to call them. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's where I get a lot of like my inspiration from. I grew up with that music around me. My mom would like, that was her cleaning day music. You know what I'm saying? So like, yeah, the Sundays. So that's where, you know what I'm saying? I hold those people like near to my heart. That music is like very nostalgic to me. So that's definitely where I got a lot of my inspiration from.
Yes. So do you have any projects out right now that we can check out?
I mean, I have like two tracks on SoundCloud, and I have two videos out on my YouTube. I'm actually in the works of working on an EP. I don't necessarily have a date, but when it's out, it's going to be out. I'm going to have some cassettes to sell. When that's out, y'all gonna hear about it.
So can you just let all of our viewers know, where can they follow you? What do you have coming up next that we should check out?
You can follow me on Instagram and Twitter. My SoundCloud, YouTube, they're all the same. It's Naja Young, NAJAYUNG. You know what I'm saying? It's pretty simple. I have a few tracks that are set to come out pretty soon. So you'll be hearing those as well.
And lastly, I just want to ask you, women empowerment, you know, this event is all about bringing women together. In your own words, what does women empowerment mean to you?
Uplifting, all standing together and like helping each other out. You know what I'm saying? I see, especially like today's time, I see like a lot of like fake positivity with girls. Like they want to be about the girl power and helping each other out, but it's a lot of like, we view each other as competition, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of underlining like issues we have with each other. So I just say like, empowerment to me is uplifting each other and really meaning it, you know what I'm saying? It's banding together and really like trying to grow with each other. So
I agree. So you heard it here from Naja Young. It's Amber Corinne from Hot 97, the new movement. And we're here at
Boho Soho.